perfect. I'm just going to wait for McWell.
Rightio.
Be on the water in 3 minutes. Okay, we're going to head north. We'll go down the breakwater at Sandingham, turn on the buoy on the other side. We might regroup there and then decide how much time we've got. We might do a long, wide return by going out to our fireballs on the way home. Okay. You'll be setting the place today, Keith.
Oh, I'm not pushing it hard because I've got to rest myself for the weekend.
Okay, then do that. Let's keep Paul in sight then. And the well's quick, but he's not good on anything in moving water. Yeah.
A slow cooked chicken.
Yep.
Especially when that sun comes up.
Back and collect Paul and Grant. Just a loop. You guys keep going.
This one just happened to be on the cart.
Sorry?
This one just happened to be on the cart at the time.
Oh, right.
Otherwise I would have brought my epic.
Alright.
Thank you.
story going back 2009. I was training for a half marathon. So I was doing a 16k session down at Brighton as my last session. Yeah. 6k's in, piercing burning pain in my right quad. And I just ran through it like I always do. I tore the fascia over the quadricep muscle. So that's a combination of cycling and running. Cycling tightens it up. Yeah. And the running needs it flexible.
Yeah.
In fact, ITV, that's the most, one of the most common running injuries.
Yeah, no.
Certainly the most common triathlon is triathlete injury.
Yeah, ITV has been my bugbear.
Yeah.
Well, when I was racing back in the 20s, 30s.
And that is purely stretching. Purely stretching. So I've gone to the doctor and he said, because I had big quads back then for my cycling,
yeah.
He said, we could operate on it. You do a cross stitch. And map it across and those probably won't hold. And those sometimes the competitive aspect is perfectly released. But if you release the chassis or program,
right.
And then you just don't do it. And he said, another option is,
just before the wall.
Yeah,
I was cooking, so I figured I'd change there, have a rest, have a drink. Once I saw you coming back, I hightailed it back here.
It was perfectly timed. The grill was hanging in there. Hey again, buddy, how you going?
So much
fun. Good.
No pain today, so I'm very happy.
Oh, good one. You look very good on that today, my bro. When you guys have this marathon hail thing's come and gone, we drove up to the long distance.
Thank you.
Yeah.